I'm from Narayanpur, from Presidency School, Bangalore. Now I will be showing how you can add list box to your frame. Just drag and drop the list box here. You can see there is a default item 1, item 2, item 3 like this. Always item, whatever item you are seeing here, it will be known with the index number. Index number will start with 0. That means there are, since there are 5 items here, there will be 0 to 4 indexes. 0th item, first item, second item, third item and fourth item like this. This is a value of the list box where I can specify the list. Now if I want to specify the list, I can go to properties here. There is a model property here. You can just open this and you can choose whichever you want to give. Like I want to give different cities. Then like this, I can choose how many items I want to give. After doing this, you click on OK and then click on close. The list will be filled with the values. These are the values, but each value will be known with the index number. So here also we have methods, three methods we have here. Selection mode, since list box will allow you to choose multiple selections, means I can choose more than one options here. Like how checkboxes have the option, same type, I can also have the multiple selection here. There's a selection mode here. You can choose, there are three things here. You can also make it as a single option, or you can have single interval option or multiple interval option. Single interval option, in the sense, if you select single interval option, you can choose like 1, 2, 3 continuously, you can have the single selection. If you want multiple interval, like I want to choose Bangalore and Delhi and Pune, so multiple, I want to leave the gap and choose the options, even I can do it using the multiple interval. So whichever you would like to have, you can choose the option. When you run the program, you will understand how you can make use. Now if at all you want to give any you can give the variable name here. This, since it is a city list, so I would like to give it a city list box LB. So now I have changed the variable name, and then I would like to give the, you can also make, like if I select Bangalore, the Bangalore image can be displayed, or any text can be displayed. So whichever is your choice, you can use. Let me show you just how to give the text also. Like just I'll delete this, and then I will take the variable name as display, and then click on close. And now you can just, and one more thing, you don't have an action method here. You can give the, use the event and then list selection value changed. This is the event you need to select. So once you are selected, now since list of items it contains, you need to use the index or get selected value also. So this is my list box name, variable name. You can choose get selected, these are the methods, get selected index. So like this, you can choose equal to first item. If I select, it is 0. So you can choose here, either if you choose here get selected value, then you should be giving here is equal to Bangalore. So it is your wish whichever you want to give. So I want to display set text and then give the value as Bangalore. Or if you would like to give the images, you can call the set icon method and you can make use of that. Else the same thing I will change for all the other thing. Now I'll make use of this. Now if it is selected as a second item, then it should display only. So like this, I can write it for all the list items whichever I have taken. So now since it is, you can have multiple selections also, in that case you need to put in a for loop and then you can execute the output. Now I will just show you how you can get the output. I have just taken the simple thing here as a text box. See, ugly. So as I select, the text field will be changed. Since I have not written anything over here, nothing is changing over here. And I can extend the this so that you can see the text here. That I need to do it in design. This is how list box can be used.